Cahul and left from Erin on his ship went overseas to the distant land of shadows. Many ventures had to meet, and the stranger gave him orders, made the hero understand there is one track to follow across the white open land. Faithfully he said adieu, tread the light wherever he drove, and the flaming wheel went turning through the wonderland, over the plain blazing with fire. After all, came to the stronghold high above the sea, where on the hither side came Fergus' company. A maiden he had parted, and the solemn oath he swore was to slay 100 soldiers, but for this return no more. Where the princes of